Welcome to week three, can you believe it, of Puppet Picks, the 2008 NFL season. Hello, Ricardo. Ricardo, joining us from last year today, the very lovely and purple Ricardo. Also, a new character on Puppet Picks, Bernie the St. Bernard. How are you, Bernie? He's a little nervous. Folks, let's start the picking. Remember our human today, Grandma Heinous?
Yeah, I'm Grandma Heinous. Oh, it's time to get real nasty.
Back from last week, let's see how she'll do. Ricardo, what is your pick for week three?
I will take Buffalo minus the points.
An interesting pick, Buffalo over Oakland in Buffalo. I know that's your reasoning. It is a very interesting pick. Now, Bernie, this is your first time. Which way are you going to go in this contest?
You know what I like? I like the Titans at home.
Really? The Tennessee Titans over the Houston Texans? I like it, minus the points. Good luck to you. Now, Grandma Heinous, which puppet do you pick?
I'm going to pick Ricardo. I'm very fond of him, and I think it's a good pick. And I also wanted to say it's time to get nasty.
She goes with Ricardo and the Buffalo Bills. We'll see what happens with that pick. Thank you, fellas. Grandma Heinous, once again, a very valuable pick for our viewers. We'll see you next week on Puppet Picks.